Uche Innocent Nwofor is a Nigerian player. He was born on the 17th of September 1991 in Lagos, Nigeria. Uche started his football career in Anambra Pillars in the summer of 2009. The great footballer Uche Innocent Nwofor was sent on a season-long loan to Shooting Stars and scored 6 goals for the team during his spell in August 2011. The Nigeria player Uche Nwofor signed a contract with Dutch side VVV Velo on the 11th of September 2011. Nwofor netted his first goal for the new club, thus contributing a 3-3 draw with PSU Eindhoven. However, in April the same year, the footballer made his first appearance for the Nigerian national under-20 team. The superstar Uche found the net 4 times in the 5 games in the year 2011 African Youth Championship, thus becoming the top goal scorer of the tournament. As a result, Nigeria won its 6th title and Uche was named the Player of the Week. Several months later, Uche Nwofor took part in the FIFA Under-20 World Cup hosted by Colombia. He impressed the spectators by going on to net 2 times in 6 minutes. Uche Nwofor is a good Nigerian who has used his God-given talent in football to advertise the good image of Nigeria. He played for several clubs, which includes Anambra Pillars, Shooting Stars, Enugu Rangers, VVV Venlo, SC Ereven, Leas, Boavista, AS Trencing, Rivers United, and JS Kabilia. Uche Nwofor is a Nigerian whom we are proud of. He made it to the list of credible Nigerians on my Nigeria ePassport project chart list. Uche Nwofor is carrying the Nigeria ePassport. It's worth emulating. This project is brought to you by My Nigeria ePassport Project, MNEP. Our website is www.mynigeriaepassportproject.com.ng.